For more fashion tips, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
Hello, beautiful people of the internet. I'm back with an important question. Why should boys have all the fun? And the answer is they shouldn't. So the trend of borrowing a man's stuff isn't really new. However, aaj hum focus karenge on how you can raid your boy's closet and mix and match to make some pretty interesting outfits that you can wear. I'm sure you've heard of boyfriend jeans. Do you know where that idea came from? Boyfriend jeans actually refer to the fit of a pair of denims that would be similar to the look you would achieve if you actually borrowed your boyfriend's jeans. Take a closer look, guys. Here I am, rocking men's clothes like a badass. Here I'm wearing a loose-fitted pair of boyfriend jeans along with a black bodysuit. Easy peasy. Not convinced enough to go through his closet yet? Let me show you how to work another easy breezy look. Check this out, guys. I don't know how I didn't think of doing this before. All I did was take a white shirt and paired it with skinny jeans. Given that he's a couple of sizes bigger than me and I've left the top three buttons open, this works perfectly as an off-shoulder that looks so effortlessly sexy. For those of you who are more into the serious kind of dressing and are looking to make a statement at work, there's no need to blow up your cash on new clothes. I recommend raiding the boyfriend closet. Want an edgy look? See what I can do for you. Oversized jackets are my favorite. This right here is my friend's dinner jacket and I've teamed it up with a pastel top with white striped shorts. I'm also wearing block heels to add that feminine touch to my look. Like what you see? Well guys, go ahead and explore your man's wardrobe. Just use a little creativity and the results are bound to be fabulous. Until next time, keep it stylish.